Sumizi reveals his promise to Vusi Nova. They will go on a vacation every 2 weeks. Sun hails fairy tale marriages on the rocks, but Sumizi is not letting that kill his spirits. He is making every moment of his existence count, and best friend Vusi Nova is his shoulder to cry on. The two have been giving us nothing but good vibes as they embark on destinations together, and this will most likely be a bi-weekly affair. This past weekend, Sumizi Longo and Vusi Nova went on yet another bestication, but for some gaga he was also securing his bags. The all-rounder who is also a passionate chef has been serving people African cuisines every Sunday for the past two Sundays, all the way through March. He serves the most mouth-watering food to his fans at the Kofi Brooklyn restaurant in Pretoria. Next Sunday will be the final leg of the Pretoria tour, and he will then serve his food to other cities. This time, Vusi Nova tagged along and the two had the time of their lives. Sangaga is set on creating memories with Vusi. Happiness in living lives between me and him. Memories for life. Even revealed that they have promised each other vacations every 2 weeks for the whole of 2021, and it seems as though they intend on keeping that promise. We promised each other that 2021 we are doing vacations every 2 weeks, so far so good. Bestiacation. Now, his fans as well as trolls stay meddling in his marriage with Mohail Madong, seeing how he is always spending time with his best friend. Even though they have never addressed any of the rumors of a rocky marriage, actions do indeed speak louder than words. Sangaga did acknowledge that they are going through adversity in their marriage when a fan pointed out that he is always wearing his wedding ring. The fan wrote, "I love that in spite of all the challenges in your marriage, you did not take off your ring. In addition, you chose to be dignified and focus your energies on being happy, surrounding yourself with friends instead of cheating. That is power and strength." Usually, Sangaga would tell concerned fans like this where to get off, but he instead replied with the words "thank you." Whilst they are enjoying each other's companies, Mohail on the other hand has been in work mode ever since acquiring office space for his glam troupe company. He has been serving some boardroom sauce and securing his future. Brought you by 24/7 SA News. Subscribe to this channel for more information about your favorite actor.